There is an imposter among my friends. Is it Preston, Keely, Maddie, Steven, Vince, Jake, Angela, or me? It's definitely not me. Let's get them voted off the spaceship before they get to us. Keely, you changed colors. I find that sketchy.
I didn't change colors. I didn't do that on purpose.
Blue sus.
But actually, I am sus because I'm freaking the imposter. Oh my gosh. I have so much pressure right now, like to kill people and to just like, you know, get stuff done.
Oh, I thought I had a task over here. I don't have a task over there. I just looked like a stalker for no reason.
I need to kill somebody. I need to find somebody and kill them and I need to get out. All right, I'm just gonna stand here for a second, get that done.
Something is not adding up right now though. Yeah, he stood there a little long. I'm just saying.
Hey, Maddie. Nope. No, Maddie, come back. Maddie, come back. Let me kill you. This is too much pressure. Oh my gosh, I already like half done with the task. I'm a horrible imposter. I get way too scared and then I never kill anybody.
I feel like I need to find a body by now. If somebody has not been killed yet, it is a noob imposter.
Bye. All right, Vint, let's go. Oh my God. Ah, killed Maddie. Hey, Bree.
Oh, I missed one in the med bay.
Okay, I gotta come up with something right now.
Keely sus. I find her a little suspicious right there.
Oh, I should have killed Vincent right then and there.
This one makes me feel very self-conscious because it literally tells me I'm 92 pounds. I can't even do it. I can't even say it.
Should I kill Bree?
She's mad sus! Mad sus, mad sus, mad sus! Ah, ah, ah! Bree, get somewhere. Get somewhere where other people are. Vince is right here.
Guys, I'm so freaking scared right now. Should I do a self-report? I don't know. Oh my gosh, I'm so bad at being the imposter right now.
Hey guys, I have a feeling. But Vince, what happened?
So I was going to do one of my tasks and I found the body right below it.
Yeah, I was about to say, me and Steven have been somehow following each other.
I wrote a secret message for you guys in the chat.
I'm not sus. I was just with Angela.
For like a second. It wasn't long enough. Like that was right before the emergency meeting happened. So
I think Blue is sus.
I'm going to skip. But I think it's Keely.
Okay, it's not me, so.
Oh, it's definitely Keely. Just kidding, I'm voting for Keely.
That's ever. Wait a minute.
I'm always so freaking sus. It's so hard. Y'all, everybody's following me now, bro. Let me just do my task. Let me just do my thing. Don't worry about it. I'm just doing my thing. Hi, Jake. What's up?
By the way, guys, if you want to see more fun games like this, you know, some variety, new people, new friends on the channel, make sure you look under the video and hit that subscription button and we'll make it happen.
They're really following me around right now to make sure it's not me, but like it is me, but like I'm not trying to let people know it's me. You know what I'm saying? Okay. All right. Hey, Vinny. How's it going? Die. Okay, gotta go. Kill. Sabotage. Hey, Angela, how's it going? Hey, no, don't find the dead body. Vince?
It was Keely.
Was it? How? How do you know?
Because it's literally dead body, her right next to it.
Oh. I'm not right next to it, I'm on the other side. I didn't even see
Angela,
a dead body.
Maybe she was looking for the report button.
Keely, I need your best argument.
I'm telling y'all.
I need your best argument, Keely.
Okay, I was just doing my task. I was doing the one with the little leaf blower.
She wasn't by it.
The leaf blower?
Yeah, leaf blower. Not the leaf blower, but you get the leaves out of the mechanics.
Yeah, the trash chute.
Yeah, the trash chute. That's what it's called. And then I walked in and I was just doing this little gas task right here. And then I saw Angela. And the next thing you know,
I reported it.
Yeah, but I was just saying, I saw you. And then next thing I know, there was a report. I didn't know there was a dead body there.
Well, you guys, lock in your votes. We'll see what happens.
It was Keely.
I'm gonna vote Angela. She's so
Yeah, Angela. Guys, Angela's over here trying to convince y'all it's me.
Yes!
Guys, I told y'all I'm the worst imposter.
Good evening.
So I am playing with my work family. We are all hopping on for a little bit to play together. You know what? Who doesn't want to play Among Us in the middle of the day? I mean, I do. I also am just going to let you guys know I have to walk with the map open occasionally. Please don't make fun of me. I'm aware. I walked into a machinery object. An object of machine. I walked into an object of machinery. Keely's looking a little sus over there. Oh, you gotta focus for this one. Yes!
Who died? Angela!
Yeah, guys, oh, I never saw her.
I was in the, whatever, the cockpit, the one that looks like,
weapons.
Oh, the imposter room.
Yes. Oh, the room where the imposter sits.
And what did you see?
Well, I saw that there was three people at one that reacted, and then there was two. I don't know where the other one vanished.
Okay, Vince is sus.
Okay.
Also, so Steven and Bree are good because they were with us.
I was with you guys too.
I think it might be Keely.
Bro, literally, I was doing my task and then I walked in and you guys were there. And
what task did you do last?
I just did one where you do the downloading thing. It's like the file and you download.
Where was it?
I don't remember the name of the room.
Oh, red flag.
Guys, I don't know this map. I've only played this game like twice. I swear on my life, it's not me though.
Yeah, twice for like 4 hours.
Everyone on the right is sus. Keely, Jake, and Vince are a little sus.
I'm gonna skip vote.
Yeah, I don't know who it is.
I'll be nice and skip right now.
Oh, little Timmy.
Little Timmy's going in, dude.
I'm not being sus. I'm not the imposter. I'm just vibing, bro.
Comment down below as we're playing each game, who do you think is the imposter? I feel like right now I am feeling like it's probably Keely.
I'm not the imposter.
Or Jake.
I'm just going to follow these guys around and get stuff done. They think that I'm the imposter, but it's not me. And I need an alibi. Vinny, you gonna use that vent right there? Today's code, 33477s.
Is he doing a task? Can you do a task from that far away though? That's my question. I'm a little suspicious about Steven now. I don't know.
Oh no.
Oh no, what happened?
I gotta say, Lil Timmy's pretty
Wait!
It's 100% Vincent.
No, he was following me around.
You were 100% following me around.
Vince.
No, you were right next to me as I was pressing the emergency button.
Because I was trying to press it because you
No, you weren't.
Vince.
Bro, you were following me.
I can back you up. I can back you up because Lil Timmy was by me while I was doing a task very far away. Like, you literally couldn't have clicked on the task and completed it from how far away he was, but he stood there and then ran away.
Lil Timmy sus.
Yeah, I think it's Lil Timmy.
I think it's Steven.
Lil Timmy was doing the task with the little spinny capacitor where you got to take the electrical from one side and bring it to the other. I spun that, and then I saw Vincent. I was trying to stick near Maddie because I know Maddie wouldn't kill me because we were alone together for a while before.
That's true. It's not Lil Timmy.
Oh no. Oh no. I feel bye, like Lil I was Timmy. Wrong.
Look at the plunger.
Oh,
bye,
Vince
Timmy.
I'm so sorry.
Vince is now big time sus, guys. All right, now I need an
I wonder if the reason I love this game so much is that all the characters are the shape of Chuckles, who is available on royallyb.com. Playing this game was when I accidentally forgot to mute myself and I killed somebody and then started laughing really hard and they're like, Bree, your mic is still on.
Don't kill me, Vinny. I love you, friend. You kill me, I cry.
Is this the camera? Oh, no, we have this swipey card situation again. Oh no, comms were sabotaged.
I need to get around somebody so that they believe me when I say I'm not the imposter because it ain't me. Oh, Bree and Vinny, we all in here.
Oh, you gotta make the squiggle line just the same. I think this is new.
Defeat!
Dang.
Hey!
Thank you guys for making that real easy on me.
I was brutally murdered at the end. I'm ready. This is my moment. This is my time. All I'm saying is I have now guessed the imposter twice. Maybe I didn't verbalize when I knew it was Angela, but I'm pretty good at telling when people lie or not. What? What is this? You throw them in the trash? Is that what this is? You just like sauce out the leaves? Get out of here, you leaf.
Okay, all right. How do I get to it? Okay, well, Timmy, what's up, bro? Let's get our task done.
Angela's looking a little sketch over there. She didn't help at all with the team challenge. That's all I'm saying.
I really hope Bree is the imposter because I feel like, oh.
I saw you saw Steven and Ben! He called the emergency meeting.
Why don't you tell everything what happened, Maddie?
Yeah, you vented and then you called the emergency meeting.
I'm believing little Timmy on this one. I think it's Maddie.
I'm skipping. I don't know. Ooh, hi.
Hi.
So, who do you think it is?
All right, guys. I don't know if it's little Timmy. I don't know if it's Mad Piggy. It's one of the two, but they're both looking real sus around here.
Here. Blah, 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 blah. Dun, dun,
dun. No, it is Maddie.
Now, up in the cafeteria. Little Timmy?
Somebody please come avenge my death. Thank you very much.
Little Timmy? He was doing the trash. Was he doing the wires? I don't know.
Somebody come find me. I'm dead over here in electrical.
Definitely sketchy. It's one of these two. It's one of these two.
Oh, is it going to really take somebody this long to find me right now?
What is happening right now? This is mass chaos. Hey,
Angela, go to electrical and see my dead body, please. I'm dead.
Why are all of the sketchy people by...
Bro.
The O2.
I was moving towards it.
Was it Maddie? I thought you were a terrible liar.
She did pretty good. She did do pretty good.
I literally vented right in front of Steven.
No one believes Steven. Steven and I were dancing the whole time.
I'm too sweaty. I'm too competitive.
Okay, so Preston has joined us for our last game, and I am, in fact, the imposter.
I'm handsome. In case anybody was wondering who handsome is in the Among Us game, that's me.
So Preston joined and now I'm the imposter. So apparently all I needed was to have my husband join the game and then I got to be the sabotager. Oh no, I locked myself in the room. That's never.
Oh, whoa.
Oh, whoa.
Little Billy, no.
No.
Little Billy, it's okay. Honestly, it makes room for Big Billy, so I appreciate it.
I know, I don't, because I saw his just dead, lifeless body in the hallway above me.
So can we make an executive decision, and can we vote off Keely?
What? Why?
Just because.
I'm literally not the imposter this round, though, guys.
Literally, you vote for Keely, you vote for me.
She has the same tone of voice when she was the imposter.
Yay, but I voted because I want to keep my job.
Thank you. This is how you play games.
Guys, no! You literally told me!
It's like Survivor.
Listen, I was trying to make an educated guess and it was clearly not educated.
Very uneducated guess. Gosh, dang it. Dang it, now I'm just a ghosty man because Preston's a freaking turd nugget.
So I really didn't focus on actually killing anyone last game, so I should probably do that.
No, Bree.
Pretend I'm doing a task here really quick.
Is she faking her task?
Okay, I'm just gonna leave now. It's fine. I'm not suspicious.
I'm on to you, Bree.
Hey, Vinny. How you doing? Hope you're doing well. I'm not doing very well. I'm a ghosty ghost.
Hey. So, Bree,
Bro.
What?
I knew it.
That was fast.
I was like, Bree sucks from the beginning.
I murdered
Preston. She was like pretending to do tasks in admin, and then I was like, I don't know about that one. I played one game and you murdered it, and then it's done? Yo, this Among Us group is trash.
You were fashionably late.